as a love story. Well, this isn't that fucking song. The only way that this could possibly be a love story is if you're into chopping up prostitutes in a dark alley somewhere. Not that I condone that kind of behavior.
I'm gonna go get some more.